League has fans all over the world, and of course a few celebrities who follow the game closely. Native Canadian and host of The Sports Show on Comedy Central, Norm Macdonald is a huge hockey fan, and he took some time to sit down this week to break down his playoff bracket.
You grew up Canadian, like you always think you're playing the NHL, or else be a guy who watches NHL. So when you find out that coach tells you, look, you're not going to be in the NHL, you know, which they told me when I was six, then you have to say, oh, I guess I'm just going to watch hockey for the rest of my life. It's kind of tough. My dad, who was very serious about us playing hockey, whenever we played hockey on ice, we were not allowed to skate on the ice without holding a hockey stick, because my dad was deadly afraid that one of his sons might become a figure skater. And whenever he saw figure skating on the TV, he would get mad and he'd go, why the hell don't they just pick up a hockey stick? Didn't anybody ever think of putting some lumber in their hands? I guess my favorite hockey player is number four, Bobby Orr.
Bobby Orr, behind the net, the status, and Orr! Bobby Orr! Scores in the Boston Bruins!
Bobby Orr trips as he scores the winning goal. And then as the whole crowd in Boston Gardens rise as one, he also throws his arms up as they, to, you know, same way they do, except his face is just about to hit the ice, and he's going to lose a few teeth.
Gomez waiting for some help, dropped to Macchianta with a drive, score!
Canadians Bruins series has been awesome, man. When I was a kid, that's the series that I most want to see, you know. It's always like a great matchup, Montreal and Boston, but Boston's going to win. I think Vancouver's going to win the Stanley Cup. I just think they have all the elements. And also, you know, they call themselves the Canucks, which is a derogatory term for Canadians. You know what I mean? What about the Cleveland Barons? Their mascot was a guy with a monocle. I don't know if you've ever played any hockey, but the last thing you want to be wearing out there is a monocle. A piece of glass in your eye, in one of your eyes. That would not be good.